Call of Duty Zombies Battle Royale is now a thing, apparently. What does a Zombies Battle Royale actually look like? I have no idea, but I'm gonna jump into a game of Keynoter Toten and figure it out. Okay, full transparency. This is my... Oh, Richtofen is so loud. Shut up, man. This is my second attempt. I just got all the way to the very final wave of this, and I took a really, really dumb down. Not proud of it. Not proud of it whatsoever. Anyways, how this works is basically, it's very similar to, you know, how a battle royale works, in the sense that there's a circle that slowly gets smaller and smaller until you're pretty much down to nothing left, which in a game mode like Zombies makes things really, really difficult towards the end. You pretty much have no area to train the zombies or do anything. Where's the last zombie here? Come here, dude. Die. Thank you. But yeah, point is, it gets really, really hard at the end, and you only have 7 minutes to get prepared before the circle starts getting smaller. Last game, I went out of my way to pack-a-punch, and I ended up with like a pack-a-punch assault rifle. But I don't know if that was necessarily the best strat. I honestly think you might need something like a thunder gun or a ray gun Mark II, maybe. So I think I might spend more time hitting the box rather than wasting the time to, you know, go all the way to pack-a-punch. Okay, die. I'm gonna grab the RK5 off the wall. Basically, the entire like start of this game is just trying to get as many points as humanly possible to actually get set up in time to be able to live this. Okay. Insta-kill. Okay. Can get some free knife kills. Die. Die. Thank you. Boom. Where's the last zombie? There we go. It just sucks because I feel like on this map, the zombies spawn in so slow at the beginning, which makes it very, very hard to actually get set up in time. I think I'm going to sit and spawn for a couple more minutes. Like really, really try to maximize and get as many points as possible. Because as soon as I start opening up the map, that's when zombies start taking forever to spawn in. Die. There we go. There we go. Round 5. Perfect. Ooh, round 5 is a zombie round. This is actually good. This is actually really, really good, because then I'll get round 6 dogs, and as soon as that dog round's over, that's when I leave. You can't tell? I'm putting so much energy into this, dude. I really want to be able to complete this. I think it'd be really fun. I really, really want that sweet, sweet victory royale. Like, you know? Death machine. Okay. Don't know if I need that, but I'll take it. Die. Where's the last zombie? There you go. And then this shit, yeah, this is a dog round. As soon as this dog round's over, that's when I open up the map. I open up the map, you know, probably go straight for Jug, and then hit the box a couple times and hope for a good gun. I don't know. Oh, there's my max. I didn't realize the round was over. 3 minutes left to get prepared. Is that enough? Absolutely not. I need way more than that. The box isn't here. To here, no, shoot. I need the mystery box. There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. As long as it wasn't like all the way out in the alley, we're good. Wonder Fizz is here too, that's kind of nice. And then give me KM. That's solid, that's solid. That is pretty solid right there. It's not a wonder weapon, but honestly, it's kind of like the next best thing. I'm gonna go grab Jug now while I'm here. Boom, and then I'm debating on double tap and speed cola. I'm debating. Oh, double points too. Holy shit. This is the god run. This is the god run, boys. This is my time to succeed. Perfect. I'm gonna link the TP. Oh my god. Zombie spawning all the way over there. I need you to not do that. Where's the last? Oh my god, Nova Crawler. That's why I stayed in the spawn for so long, because the ends of those rounds are just ridiculous. MP40. I mean, I don't know. I'm not gonna complain, but I'm not gonna be happy about it. That's for sure. You know what? You know what? I've decided. I'm gonna pack a punch to KN. I'm gonna pack a punch to KN, and then with the rest of my time, which isn't much, I'll go for some more mystery box hits to try to get a wonder weapon. Let's hit this. Excuse me, zombie. I need to get somewhere. All right, let's do this. By the time I come out of here, my time's pretty much gonna be up. So the circle's already gonna be coming. Let's grab this. Can I try to end the round while I'm up here, maybe? I don't know if I can. Could at least get some points, though. Yeah, okay, there we go. The time is up. The circle's coming. Oh, Apparently the circle is literally right here in this random part. Not too bad. I think I'm gonna not get double tap, even though I really wish I could have it, you know? I think speed cola is a must for when the circle gets really small, and I genuinely don't want to open up the doors of double tap. Like, that's honestly the main reason right now. It's too many points for me to waste, you know? 24, 27. I'm looking for 3,000 points. 2,900. And there's 3K. Last zombie die. Thank you. Okay. The circle's collapsing. The circle is collapsing. And there's no more time to mess around. I'm gonna grab speed cola, which is nice. The only other perk I could need is double tap. Widow's wine, if I get really, really lucky with the wonder fizz, would be good. Okay. One more mystery box. Come on, dude. Annihilator? I mean, is that gonna be useful? Probably not, if I'm being honest. Probably not at all. Also, the circle is gonna be here. Oh no, dude. I'm not gonna have time. I don't have time. I'm hitting the Wonder Fist. The circle is about to collapse, and I'm not gonna be able to do this anymore. And it gave me stamina up, which isn't really worth. Oh no, not good. Not good. I was really hoping for Widows. Double. Argus, no thank you. Here comes the circle. I might be able to run into the storm to spin the box one or two more times. Okay, there's 1K. Here comes the circle. Let's go back. Come on. Please give me a wonder weapon. Okay, of course. Of course. There goes my hopes and dreams for the day. Unfortunate. Well, I'm about to get kicked out of the stage, which is not good. It would have been much better if the circle ended on the stage or, you know, somewhere nice and open. But it looks like it's going to force me more towards spawn, which is a little scary, especially when I don't have the best guns for super close range. Where's the box? Oh, the box is in the alley. Is the alley in the circle? Let me go see. I think this is worth. It's not like I really have much else to spend my money on. Yeah, I could still spend. I don't think I have much time left here, but CUDA? I mean, no. Come on. Oh. Dredge? No, dude. The game doesn't love me. The game doesn't love me. Oh my god, this is super tight. Die. AK, I have points for one more spin, and then I think I'm about to have to leave. Yes! 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 That was literally my last spin. Oh my god. Oh my god. Winnable. Winnable. You have no idea. The Thunder Gun is gonna make my life so much easier. I'm grabbing the nuke. I don't need points anymore. Oh my god. I knew it was worth it to open up those doors to hit the box there. I knew it. Here comes the circle. I'm getting kicked out of this room altogether, I think. I'm gonna head back to spawn. This is probably where the circle is gonna end up, so I guess I might as well get used to it. I think this would be really fun to play on some of the other Black Ops 3 maps. Like, imagine doing something like this on Origins, like a much bigger map. I think that'd be really, really fun. And only having a certain amount of time to get set up on a map like that, it's like, what do you even go for, you know? I don't want to be the bearer of bad news or anything, but I'm kind of out of ammo in my KN. Good thing I have a Thunder Gun. I guess I could give the Annihilator its time of day, you know? The Annihilator is good for if you want to kill, like, three zombies. Oh, wait, where's the circle going? Wait, where's the circle going? Oh, no. Oh, no, it's going this way. Oh, this is not it. This is not it. It's going to trap me in this room, I think. Oh, my God. Do not love this right now. Especially considering the fact that I'm still out of ammo. All right, I have literally 6 shots to my name, and that is not good. That is really, really not good. I need to try to, like, actually get them hoarded up as much as possible before I kill them. Oh, shoot. Death machine? Okay. I mean, that's fine, I guess. This gives me more opportunities to get a max ammo, maybe. Oh, no. The circle's literally gonna end me here. This is not fun. I can't think of a worse place on the map for the final circle to end up. Oh my god, and it's giving me double points. Like, this is unbelievably tight. All right, here it is. Wave 8 of 8, the final circle. Oh my god, it's a dog. We got dogs. This is the perfect time for dogs, dude. I have no ammo. Oh, what? Why did I get a max? By the way, the final wave. Oh my god, I'm at the final wave. This is where I died last time. I need to make sure that I kill the last dog within here. Yes. Okay, cool. This reminds me so much of the Tagger Toten ending. You know how you have to, you know, stand in a little circle on that? This reminds me a lot of that. And I'm not a fan of that step just because of how stressful it is. And I'm not a fan of this right here. Two more minutes. Two more minutes. If I could survive for two more minutes, I win. Oh no. And there's just so many. I'm dead. Am I dead? I'm dead. I die like that. I should have just had my thunder gun out. I needed to just have my thunder gun out. I'm so dumb for that. Insta-kill. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. Okay. Perfect. Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't have speed cola anymore. Oh no, the reload on this is really bad. As soon as the insta-kill ends, nuke. Okay. Okay, one more minute. One more minute. One more minute. I can do this. I'm going to spam the thunder gun. I have 10 more shots. I'm pretty sure I could just spam it. Oh my god. 50 seconds. I'm going to die. I don't think I have this. I'm dead. GG. I can't do the last wave. I literally choked that so hard by not having my thunder gun out. I'm still sitting at zero victory royales. I mean, what can I say? I'm not a battle royale guy at the end of the day, I guess. I don't know. Thank you guys for watching.